Hello, Mum.
Oh, good morning, Michael. Oh, thank you, Michael. Oh, thank you, Michael.
That's it.
Oh, thank you, sir.
How are you feeling?
Oh, a bit better. A bit better, Michael.
Meditation.
Oh, thank you, Michael.
Here's your water.
Oh. Thank you, Michael. Any work, anything lined up, Michael?
Yeah, I've got a job interview today. So I've got to head off there shortly and go and see if I can get a job.
Okay, Michael, the best of luck. Have you everything you need?
Yeah.
Oh, good man, Michael. I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
I'll text you later.
Yeah, bye,
Mum. Safe journey, Michael.
Yeah, you too.
Yeah, cool.
Very good.
Ah, Kathy.
Hi, Michael.
How are you doing?
How are you?
Good. Here, I'll take them bags for you.
Oh, you're very kind. Thank you very much.
No trouble.
Michael O'Rourke.
Michael O'Rourke.
I'm looking for a job. Is there any jobs available?
If you can get there by lunchtime, there's a day's trial in the restaurant. It's not paid, but if they like you, they might take you on. There you go.
Thank you.
Michael, what are you doing? You're meant to come through the side door.
Oh, sorry.
You go off. Just go off to the kitchen and get back.
Okay. See you later. Okay, I will do that.
Here.
Yes. There you go, madam. I'll get you a new one straight away. Okay?
What are you doing? You're not meant to be serving customers. Go back into the kitchen.
Oh, sorry.
I'm actually very sorry about that. I'll get you a new one straight away.
Thank you.
sound. Michael, will you just clean yourself up and get out? That's enough.
Mm-hmm.
Enough.
How are you feeling?
Meditation.
Oh, thank you, Michael. any work, anything lined up, Michael?
Yeah, I've got a job interview today.
Oh, good man, Michael. I wish you the best of luck.
Bye, Mom.
Safe journey, Michael.
How you doing? I'll be over later on to cut the grass and to do any heavy lifting for you.
Thank you so much, Michael. Thank you.
Okay, bye.
Bye. See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Back again.
I've come back to look for a job. Am I gonna get good training out of this? Am I gonna get a job? Am I gonna get paid for this?
Like it or lump it, there's a day's trial in the school here. As a caretaker, you won't get paid, but it's only work experience. And if they like you, they might take you on.
friends. I'm Miss Honey, new friends with us in Westwood. This is Michael, and this is the caretaker.
Hey, Michael,
he's playing for you.
Good.
I think the work you
do. Oh, brilliant. Thank you.
It's a true story.
You madman.
What are you going to do with that, Lee?
Hey, you. Hey.
Noise.
Huddle.
Yeah, like, come here, someone's after getting sick and say, Dad.
Okay, I'll go and get the principal.
He's passed out, like.
You're going with bastard.
It takes God.
Hurry on to talk, seriously.
Don't mock me, I'm special needs. I've got speech and problems.
Yeah, this is actually bad for him.
Yeah.
Sorry, buddy.
All right.
Take it.
Okay, I'll go in there and clean that up for you.
What are you doing, Michael? Clean yourself up and get out.
to you. Look at the state of you. What's wrong? Will you come and have a cup of tea with me? Come on. So, do you know the boys or what happened?
No, I don't know them at all.
You don't know them at all?
No, I just got a job as a caretaker.
Yes.
And they said there was a bit of spillage.
Oh, right.
A bit of glue spillage.
Yeah.
And I was taking the rubbish out to the bin.
Yes.
And they stopped me. And I had to go and clean it up.
Yeah. And then they came and did that to you then?
Yeah, it just pranked me.
Oh, Michael, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Thank you very much. Thank you. I wish I'd know sooner, Michael. I think I have just the job for you.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
This is Michael I was telling you about.
Hi Michael, how are you?
Nice
I've heard
to
a
meet
lot
you.
About you.
Nice
are
to
you?
Meet you.
You're here to help us out, are you?
Yes, I sure
that's
am.
That's great.
This is Breed.
Nice
how
to
do
meet
do?
You too,
how to do? You're welcome.
Thank you.
Is there a possibility there could be a job for Michael?
Yeah. Oh yes, of course. Come on, we'll try you out. Do you want to take off your coat and I'll show you where to hang it?
Okay.
Come on,
throw
this way. Katie said you were strong. Could you grab that cake there for me and bring it out?
Good yeah, I'll
thank
sure
you.
I'll do.
That's it. Well done, Michael. I've never seen anyone to change a cake so quick.
Oh, thank you.
You're a fast learner. Now, Michael, you know how the dishwasher works. So it's finished now. Will you empty it out and put the pint glasses with the pint glasses and the spirit glasses with the spirit glasses?
Yeah,
okay?
I sure will do.
Yeah, come on, so this way. The pint glasses go there and the spirit glasses go there. Work away there, okay? I'll be back in a minute.
I sure will do.
Now, Michael, I'm going to show you how to the art of pulling a pint of Guinness.
Oh,
grab
brilliant.
A glass there.
Yeah.
Good man. Now, you tilt your glass. That's it. And pull your tap fully forward. That's it. And when it's about 3/4 way up, put your tap back. Leave it to rest there on the counter. Now, Michael, I think that's settled enough, so if you catch it there.
Yeah.
Yeah. You don't have to tilt it now this time. Just under the tap and push your tap back. Perfect. That's it. Well done. First pint of Guinness.
Oh, thank you.
Excellent. Now, Michael, this is our float and we have €80 on the float every morning, okay?
Yeah.
So, do you want to put in the notes there for me?
Yeah.
You can put the fives here and the tens in there and the twenties there. These are our price list and the pint of Guinness is €4. Half pint, €2, pint of lager, €4, and it's all listed down along there.
Yep.
And any problems come to me. That's it, Michael. I was wondering if it would be possible for you to work tonight with a party coming in.
Yeah, I sure can do.
That's great. Will you come in so around 8, say?
Yeah.
Perfect. Okay.
See you then.
Thanks a million, Michael.
Thank you. Party's on here, is it? Yeah, the party is.
Yeah.
Straight through them doors there.
Is the Brian's 21st?
Yeah.
There's a few people in there already.
Is there? Yeah. Are you a bit late?
Yeah.
yes. Still more to come, I'd say there'd be a good crowd.
Half an
hour. There's more people coming.
Do I hope to drink?
Okay.
What do you want, chap?
I'm fine.
What do you want, chap?
Coke, please.
Can I have a Coke and Lucasite, please?
Yeah, do you want ice in there?
Yeah, please.
Yeah,
yeah. Okay. I'm fine.
Where's the party at?
Yeah,
the party's on through them doors there.
Is it?
Yeah.
Good?
Yeah, it's very good.
Get on to the party, John.
Okay, I'll just get you the clock there,
So a few more coming for the party? Yeah.
Cheers.
There you go.
I pay, so.
Oh, thank you. That's €3 each.
Yep.
Thanks. Have a good time now at the party.
Thank you. The party's down this way.
Party's straight through that door there.
Pint
of
Guinness.
For those? Creamy Guinness.
Pointy Guinness and
pointy
Guinness.
Yeah, do you want it in a can or bottle or pint?
Pint, please.
Pint?
And can I get a can of Coke as well there, please?
Yeah, okay, I've got that for you straight away.
Driving.
Yeah, there you go.
That's the last time I've
tried to learn
again.
I passed my test, though.
Barely.
Are you running drinks, Alice?
I am, yeah. I am Lisa.
Yes, what can I do for you?
Well, it starts off like this. I would like a simple apple cider, please.
Yeah.
Large. Lisa would like... What should I have?
I think I'll have a strawberry cocktail.
Yeah.
Perfect, she wants a strawberry cocktail. You heard her.
Yeah.
And this nice fella, which I don't know his name. He'd like, it's true, he's like, whiskey, please,
What type of cider would you like? There's
apple cider, please.
Archer Tees or Bulmers?
Archer Tees, please.
Yep, okay, would you like ice with that?
No thanks.
I love this attractor around the
perfect
for you.
Thank you very much.
There's some coke there too, in case you want some coke.
Great.
No, I'm just following you here, Michael.
Yeah, I saw that.
Happy birthday, Brian!
Happy birthday, Brian!
Do your dance first!
Yeah,
do your dance, go!
Yeah.
John! How are you?
How are you doing, Mark?
Oh, I'm much better, thank you. The new medication is working really, really well.
Oh, that's good.
How's the job going?
It's gone brilliant. Do you like a drink?
Oh, yes, please. Grab a 7-Up, please.
Yeah, there you are.
And how do you like it?
I'm really happy. It's a wonderful job.
Like my sister Kate. Now she shakes it like jelly on a plate. My mama wanted to know last night why all the boys treated kids so nice. Every boy in my neighborhood now knew she could see me and it's understood. I may be late but I'll be up to date. When I can shimmy like my sister Kate, I'm shouting, shimmy like my sister Kate. Oh boy,